Jesus had many friends, including all of us at St. Michael's Primary School. During this time of reflection, we have been remembering the story of Easter.
On Sunday of Holy Week, Jesus entered Jerusalem. He rode on a donkey. Many people were there. They took branches and waved them. Some of them took off their coats and laid them on the road. The people shouted, "Hosanna, Son of David. Blessed be who the one who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest heaven."
Since Jesus knew he was going to die soon Thursday evening, he shared a special meal called the Lord's Supper. While they were eating, Jesus took the bread and blessed it. He broke the bread and gave it to his disciples and said, "Take this and eat it. This is my body." Then he took a cup and gave it to his disciples. He took a cup and spoke a prayer of thanksgiving. He gave it to them and said, "Drink from it, all of you. This is my blood, the blood of the promise. It is poured out to many people so that their sins can be forgiven."
He asked the disciples to stay awake and pray for him. He prayed to God the Father, asking the Father if there was another way to save us besides dying on the cross. Yet Jesus ended his prayer with, "Let your will be done rather than mine."
Jesus prayed in Gethsemane.
Father, I will obey. Pilate finally agreed to it. After the soldiers made fun of Jesus, they led him to Golgotha. That is where they crucified him.
Right then, Jesus had paid off the debt of all our sin. They took him down from the cross, and two of Jesus' friends took him to a tomb one of them had. They buried him there.
Oh, sometimes it goes.
Easter Sunday morning, some of Jesus' woman friends went to the tomb. Since he had died late Friday afternoon, they hadn't finished all the burial preparations. When the woman got to the tomb, they found the guards Pilate had placed there were gone. Even the big stone covering the tomb's entrance was moved.
Stand at the start of this Holy Week, the week in which your church remembers Jesus, his passion and death. We bless you, Lord, for shining your light upon us and for sending your Son to us in human frailty to walk the road we walk. Open our eyes that we may see him come in, and may we praise him with a pure heart, and may we walk in the way of his suffering and also share in his resurrection. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.